Smartwatches are an emerging form factor that promise to bring enhanced convenience to common digital interactions. Unfortunately, due to their placement on the wrist, they must be small, which limits the sophistication of interactions we can perform on them. We propose a new approach to smartwatch input, to use the watch face as a multi-degree of freedom mechanical interface. To explore this, we built a proof-of-concept prototype smartwatch, which provides four input modes. First, users can pan in two dimensions. Additionally, users can twist, both clockwise and counterclockwise. It is also possible to tilt the watch face left and right. And finally, the watch face can be clicked. Of note, this style of input can be used in parallel with conventional buttons and touchscreens. To illustrate the potential of this approach, we developed a series of example applications, many of which are cumbersome, or even impossible, on today's smartwatches. For example, here is a maps application. Users can move and zoom by panning and twisting. Information about a location can be retrieved by clicking. In this clock application, users can set an alarm by depressing the watch face and twisting to select a desired time. In this camera app, twist is used to zoom. Users can take a photo by clicking. Calendars are a popular use of smartwatches today. In our version, users can scroll up and down through a day's events, and also pan between days. Clicking brings up additional information on the highlighted event. A music player offers an even more sophisticated example. Here, users can navigate through a hierarchical menu with panning motions. Application-wide, the volume can be adjusted by twisting. Pause and play can be toggled by clicking. Notice how the fingers never occlude the screen or need to be lifted to retarget. Another interaction possibility is to manipulate the watch face gesturally. For example, moving the watch in a circular motion, or writing a character, such as a V. This could be used for quick actions, such as activating silent mode, or taking a photo. Finally, we ported a first-person shooter game to use input from our smartwatch. Panning moves the player character forwards, backwards, or strafes left and right. Twisting turns the player character, and clicking shoots the weapon. Future versions of this prototype could be extended to include 3D pan and also yaw, pitch, and roll, providing 6 degrees of freedom in a compact form, allowing for even more sophisticated interactions.